In this village in southern Tanzania, some rather unusual buildings have appeared. These modern houses are designed to tackle diseases like malaria. This family are moving out of their traditional home and into a new one.
People fixing the world.
In this region, researchers found that a third of the children had malaria. It's a deadly disease that affects the whole community.
This is one of the poorest parts of Tanzania. And that means, like, if they have a sick child in the house, it's a big problem. It's hard even for them to afford transport to go to the hospital.
A team from Tanzania, the UK and Denmark wanted to see if better housing could help. Traditional houses don't tend to be well ventilated. This means people often don't use mosquito nets because of the heat, and mosquitoes are attracted to the carbon dioxide which we breathe out. So, together with Danish architecture firm Ingvartsen, they designed a home that mosquitoes wouldn't like. They're called star homes, but how do they fight malaria? First, they're two stories high, and that's because mosquitoes tend to fly near the ground.
They are very light, they can be blown by the wind, but also they can be eaten by bats and stuff when they fly high. So these houses that we have designed, the sleeping area is on the top floor, which makes it difficult for the mosquitoes to get in.
Second, the house is well ventilated, which means it's cooler and the carbon dioxide is more dispersed.
If you have good ventilation, like the good airflow, that means someone who is living there can sleep under the bed net comfortably because it's not too warm.
There are 110 star homes in the area. The occupants were chosen by a lottery. The Ndede family were one of the first to move in. Some villagers were suspicious of the modern homes, but Fatima Ndede finds them healthier. Over the next 3 years, the families will be monitored to see if they catch malaria less than those in traditional houses. In a pilot study with similar two-story houses, researchers found that 95% fewer mosquitoes got in. In future, they want to use more local materials in the construction. But Saloon believes that better housing can play a big role in disease prevention.
So my dream is to see everybody, especially in the rural community, living in a healthier house. And I know when we get this transmission of diseases like malaria, respiratory tract infection, diarrhea diseases, we go very well.